There had been not one indictment served against my client in 13 grand jury investigations. Your Honor, this is an example of a personal vendetta against my client, against his family, by a frustrated Justice Department and the Attorney General, Robert Kennedy.
Gun, was it?
How'd that gun get in? How'd it get in, Neil?
It wasn't my fault. I don't know.
Hey, Chuck,
oh, my Chuck. Hey, this is my son. This is my kid. I raised this kid. You see him? You see what he did? You know, I tell you this.
He shot at me, and it was like a pellet or something. I didn't feel it. I just felt a little impact, like I was shot, not even with a BB gun. Something even later. But I charged him. I charged him, and so did Chuck, if you notice. I taught him well.
You charge a guy, always charge a guy with a gun. With a knife, you run away. Yeah. Run away from a knife. So you charge with a gun, with a knife, you run.
That's right.
Hey, I'm right.
I know it sounds crazy.